1-0 pitch. High fly ball way out to left center field. It's 3-0 Maryland as Shaw gets a two-run blast. And the Terps go on top 3-0. His second home run of the series. And Maryland gets a 3-0 lead.
I think maybe Romano makes that catch there. Could be a different at bat. Hard to play Monday morning quarterback there.
Left it up and Shaw crushes it to left center field. A guy that last year hit 22 home runs. Now has 7 on the season. The Terps have a 3-0 lead.